everyone. Today we will do an activity for which we will need wheat flour, food color, water and a Ziploc bag. Mix wheat flour, color and water. Make this kind of consistency. Fill it in the Ziploc bag, something like this. Now make alphabets patterns. Numbers. Shapes. Smileys. This is reusable. This is useful for eye-hand coordination. You can store this in refrigerator for 4-5 days. Enjoy and have fun.